To help reinforce miter joints on a recent project, I made a simple narrow stock spline jig from some mitered cutoffs, which I then attached to a piece of scrap plywood. Using the rip fence as a reference surface, I butt the mitered scraps together and then locate and drill holes for the screws to hold them in place. To ensure no blade damage, I marked the max height of the blade on the face. The only thing left to do is clamp my project component in position, slide the fence and jig over for the desired location of the spline, and with the assistance of a push block to keep the assembly tight against the fence and my hands well out of the way as I make my cut, with this particular setup, I can make matching paired splines by simply flipping the miter from one side to the other, or I could just widen the cut by moving the fence over. And since it's made from scraps, I can rebuild it as many times as I need.